I do love food. I got to tell you that. Easily my number one way to get nutrients. For dinner tonight, had some Chinese takeout. Yummy, dummy, dum, dum. Yummy, dummy, rum, dum. Let me tell you, my favorite part of ordering Chinese takeout? Seeing how many fortune cookies they put in the bag. Because that tells you how many people they thought were eating the meal. It's like, look, the Chinese restaurant thinks I'm five people. They think I'm a family. Crack it open, the fortune says, you will get diabetes. That's a very sad, accurate fortune. I was at the grocery store the other day because I have the money. I saw a new product I was unaware of. What it is, it's a small, individual-sized frozen pizza. And it's called DiGiorno Pizza for One. Now, is it just me, or is that the saddest name you have ever heard? That should come with a birthday candle, a tin of cat food, and your ex-girlfriend's phone number. Should be called Pizza for One. Also, remember Michelle? She was good for you. It's a dumb name anyway, Pizza for One. Someone needs to tell DiGiorno that when you're a fat guy, all pizza is Pizza for One. What does the box say? Serving suggestion, five people. That's just a suggestion. What are you gonna suggest next? I don't put Cheetos in the middle, roll it up, and eat it like a burrito? Stop telling me how to live my life, pizza box. I'm a grown-ass man. Shit! And that's how I got kicked out of the grocery store.